Going according to plan, but it's fine. I know, thank you. All I have to do is focus. Hey, what was that? Hey, about your plan for the tour? It's so important.
The plan, that's right. I forgot I gave it to you. Please take it out, let everybody know the first thing on the
list. Oh no, I don't need to take it out, because we were just talking about this. We're all very excited to talk about otters.
You are?
Uh-huh.
I thought otters were later, but you know what? If plan says otters, then that's what we'll do, right?
Thank you again for so many otters.
All right, let's see if all the otters ready to come out and say hello. Here we have Becca.
Hi, Becca.
And joining Becca is Opie Otter, an Asian small boat otter. This is not Horace, but he is actually related to Horace. Good observation. All right, now, they have those teeny tiny little paws, which are partially webbed, just like this diagram right up here. Those partially webbed paws allow Opie to grasp and carry objects.
Yeah, like the plan for your tour. Oh, he's rolling!
Oh, yeah! He's just so cute. Now, Opie here and Becca spent quite a bit of time together. Very positive relationship. Now, Opie is the smallest of 13 species of otters, and I think they were awesome. Let's get around them.
Round of applause for that little beef.
What are you talking about?
I'm just saying some people consider otters to be very mischievous, right?
Alright, that's fair. They do kind of have that reputation, but you know what? Around here, we love them. They're actually a protected species, which is why we're doing our part to make sure they thrive and survive.
Hey, wait, are you saying that each and every one of us, otter, do our part to protect them? Get it? Otter, do our part. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
All right, I have another task for you. It does not involve humor, so you should be great at it.
Okay.
All right, can you please give Clive a like to help you with the next part of the tour?
Clive? Okay, sure.
Thanks so much. All right, now, here at the center, we have been studying the food sources and eating behaviors of the animals in our care, which in turn help us to help sustain those wild populations. Would you like to help me right here in the blue shirt? Do you want to help me? Awesome, come on down here. Hello, what's your name? Colton, nice to meet you. Where are you from? It's from USA South America. All right. We are so excited to have you here. Come on over here, you're in show business now. Now, sea lions, they eat a variety of fish. They even eat squid. Yes. Now this is packed with nutrients, which give the sea lions their energy, all right? So, Colton, we're going to hold on to the squid. Here we go. Right. Oh, good job, you found Clyde! You know, Colton, he'll figure it out. All right, here we go. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to have you throw this way up in the air, nice and high, up into his mouth. Yes!
Yeah. plug. All right, guys, what's next is, I can't tell you that. Oh, I forgot. I lost the plan, but it's okay. She doesn't have to find out. Give me 1 second. I'm going to see if the Otter dropped it on the other side of this wall. Oh, gosh. I know I can't. You don't have to point it out. I'm just trying to, he probably dropped it back here. I'm going to go back on the wall, back here and look in the wall. Where is that Otter? Oh, my gosh. Here, I'll be right back. Yeah, good. Yeah, same water. I'm gonna be over here.
I think it's
It's the grand